Now to new details out of Tyler. A man learns his fate today after pleading guilty to a fatal shootout that happened back in 2022. Frederick Leon Harvey, right here on your screen, has been sentenced to spend the next 32 years of his life in prison for the murder of Horatio Williams. The shooting happened on West Morris Street more than a year and a half ago when an argument between Harvey and Williams escalated and the two began exchanging gunfire. Williams later died at the hospital due to his injuries.